Don't think Transient Designer is meant to be a production tool. One of my techniques from very long time has been compress the mid-range, expand the top and the bottom. So I bypass the low band, the high band, and I focus on that first. All right, let's do expansion on the bottom. We have a little more room to bring the mid-range even higher on the mix.